Yo, what is going on, guys? It's Mark. I'm back bringing you guys a video. It's been a super long time. I know I should have been bringing you guys a ton of videos throughout the break, but unfortunately a lot of things have been going on and I kind of had no motivation to really make videos. I've been kind of in the middle of grinding and not really playing Call of Duty, so yeah, it's kind of what I've been going through in short. I kind of wanted to talk about the fact that this year feels like there's like a lack of community, like there's no community. I do realize that the Activision did screw up by not having a clan system this year, and I think that's what's really killing the clan community this year. Probably after the first or second month of COD, that COD's been out, or Black Ops 3's been out, everything just like stopped. There's like no more. There's not that many clans really stepping up, not that many people are really wanting to play. Multiplayer got a little stale. I mean, yeah, they added a couple more levels, but I mean, the game is a little old. Everybody knows really what to do, and the only fun thing that's really left to do is play competitive, like UMGs, GBs, MLGs, so on. So I'm not really sure what's in store for us for clans the rest of this year, but I mean, this is probably the first year that like it feels really boring, and it's only been like the second month. So I hope that something happens, something great in the game. Then again, I'm not sure how long I'm going to be playing, because I have a really busy semester coming up soon, and I'm not sure how much I'm going to be able to put into the game, but I'll do my best to try to fit in as much time as I can for the clan. And yeah, I'm going to do my best. But this is an old clan battle, by the way. It was us versus Convicted Gaming. It was a good clan battle. Weren't that many highlights really. There were a few highlights here and there. Well, actually I don't even really remember too much because it's been such a long CB, but it was a good match. We kind of dominated, no offense to them. Like they put up a good fight, but it was just like streaks back to back getting kills. There weren't really that many plays, so I apologize if you guys don't really like the highlights going on. So yeah. Anyways, I also wanted to talk about something else. Everyone's been asking me, oh, why did Genocide leave the clan? Why did Genocide leave the clan? Well, this is kind of also a video to pay tribute to him. In this clan battle, he really went off and he really did a lot of stuff for the team. He really streaked up. He did everything he could to bring the team the win. So basically, Genocide decided to leave the clan because he just felt like he wanted to be a part of his own team for competitive, or be a part of another team, and he wanted to try to grow in the competitive aspect. I respect his decision. I really don't need to say anything about that. All I really wanted to say is that clan things are really separate compared to competitive, so there was really no reason to leave. But I do respect his decision and I do wish him good luck. If you're watching this, good luck, man. Thanks a lot for all your help. Much respect. Even though it may not seem to you that we respect you, we like to joke around a lot, of course, because I'm pretty sure you know how we are, but much respect and good luck. Now, moving on to other things, for any clans that are watching this, I guess, I don't know how many clans are going to be watching this, but I'm going to be setting up an open challenge for anyone that wants to CB us in Hardpoint, Uplink, Demolition, Safeguard. Yeah, if you want to play us, let's play, but it'll have to be this weekend or this Friday that's coming up. This Friday, which is this Friday that is the 15th. The 15th, 16th, and 17th, if any clans want to play us, then by all means just let me know in what game mode. We're not playing Domination, unfortunately, because we haven't really played Domination at all yet. Like, as a team, like the team that I've been setting up and I've been really practicing a lot with, we haven't really played that yet. We've only been doing like kind of like We've just been playing GBs, UMGs, and we've been playing demo here and there. So that's why we're not doing Domination, but we will be doing it later on if maybe a community expands on Domination. But as of yet, there's really nothing going on in any communities. Even though I expected the Hardpoint community this year to be the biggest, since there was a whole community set up for it, but it's gone pretty stale too. So again, I hope something happens with the community. I hope there's more clans or something happens, you know, keeping the hope alive that something great happens to this game, so it doesn't get to the point where it's just boring or it's just filled with competitive. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the video. What else was I gonna say? I'll try to stream every now and then, like zombies or just funny moments like that I'm having in chats. So if you want to stop by, you can. I'll try to stream competitive matches soon, because I'm actually starting to get the hang of things. But like I said, I don't know how much longer I'll really be playing, like, fully dedicated to this game, because I have a lot of classes to take this semester. I'm taking 19 credits, so yeah. I think playing COD and, like, really worrying about it is going to stress me out. So, yeah. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy the video. I'll actually try to bring another video tomorrow of another CB we played, because I have tons of clips I can bring you guys. I'm not sure how much else to really talk about in those videos, but I'm pretty sure I'll figure it out. So I hope you guys enjoy it. I know this is kind of a long commentary, but yeah, hope to see you in my next.
Strike on standby. Hardened sentry, ready for deployment.